Hi, I'm Alex.
And I'm Brooke, and we're going to be talking about the effects of media on eating disorders. Grew up in a small town, and when the rain would fall down, I just... Eating disorders, including binge eating disorder, anorexia, and bulimia, are serious psychological conditions. And studies have shown that the media plays a large role in contributing to the causes of these conditions. And as these next facts illustrate, the media plays a large role in everyone's life.
About 90% of people in America own a TV set and watch 3 to 4 hours of TV a day. 50% of those commercials are aimed towards women and their physical attractiveness. And about 50% of women, 60% of men from ages 7 read a magazine.
Anorexia nervosa is an eating disorder that makes people lose more weight than is considered healthy for their age and height. People with this disorder may have an intense fear of weight gain, even when they are underweight. They may diet or exercise too much or use other ways to lose weight.
The majority of runway models meet the BMI, body mass index, criteria to be considered anorexic.
Vogue magazine decided to name Gisele as the model of the year due in fact that she deviates from the typical rail thin image. In fact, Gisele only weighs 115 pounds and is 5'11", 25% her ideal body weight.
The average model weighs 117 pounds at 5'11", while the average U.S. woman weighs 140 pounds at 5'4".
Kate Moss,
a model that many young girls look up to, is 95 pounds at 5'7", which is 30% below her ideal weight.
Based on body fat percentages, if mannequins were real women, they would cease to menstruate.
Involving distortion of body image, an obsessive desire to lose weight. It consists of bouts of extreme overeating, which is followed by shame, guilt, usually self-induced vomiting, purging, or fasting.
73% of girls that use diet pills and 79% of teenage girls that purge frequently read women's health and fitness magazines.
Plus-size models averaged between sizes 12 and 18 10 years ago. Nowadays, plus-size models average between sizes 6 and 14.
81% of 10-year-old girls experience fear of being fat.
Adolescent girls are more afraid of gaining weight than getting cancer, losing a parent, or nuclear war.
The media is a very important aspect of our life and culture.
Numerous correlational and experimental studies have linked the exposure to the thin ideal in mass media to body dissatisfaction, internalization of the thin ideal, and disordered eating among women.
What this may suggest is that long-term exposure during childhood and adolescence lays the foundation for the negative effects of media during early adulthood.